We now request Tirukesh Shanmugasundaram, IAS, District Director and President, Indian Red Cross Society, Vellore District Branch, to honor our Governor, Tiru Banwarilal Purohitji, and President of Indian Red Cross Society, Karnataka Branch. We now request the gathering to rise for the Tamil Thai banter.
Society Tamil Nadu. It is a great honor for me to welcome you, sir, to inaugurate this mega free medical camp organized by Indian Red Cross Society, Vellore District Branch. We are specially thankful to Honorable Governor of Tamil Nadu, who amidst his hectic schedule, duties and responsibilities has traveled from Chennai to dignify and magnify this camp. Next, I am pleased to welcome the Chairman and the General Secretary of the Red Cross Society Tamil Nadu Branch and Vice President, Chairman and Secretary of Red Cross Society, Vellore District Branch, doctors from CMC, Apollo, Chennai, and Squadron Memorial Hospital, Ranipet, distinguished guests, other dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen, patients who have come for the medical checkup, beneficiaries, press, youth Red Cross, and junior Red Cross volunteers. Free medical camps are set up with a sacred aim to bring awareness amongst the deprived population of the community who have no knowledge about the diseases they are suffering from. Medical camps provide free medical advice, medicine to the underprivileged people, and refer for specialized treatment or surgery whenever it is required. The Indian Red Cross Society Vellore District Branch, which is more than 80 years old, has set many milestones in its service to the poor, orphans, and the diseased. It also plays a major role in the preparedness and the prevention of communicable and infectious diseases. Other activities include home for orphan, old age people, blood bank, disaster management, free ambulance services, etc. The organization also conducts free eye camps and undertake operations and provide spectacles. Many programs and rallies are organized for health and medical awareness, including Swachh Bharat Abhiyan mission. Free medical camps can be considered as life-saving program. This mega medical camp is going to be inaugurated by Honorable Chief Guest, consisting more than 15 specialized departments like Siddha Medicine, ENT, Eye, Pediatrics, Gynecology, Gastroenterology, Diabetic, Cardiology, Neurology, Orthopedician, Dental, Dermatology, General Physicians, Blood Test, ECG, X-ray, ECO, Blood Donation. It will be of great benefit to the helpful patients present here. And once again, render my warm welcome and regards to Honorable Governor of Tamil Nadu on behalf of the District Commission. Thank you.
We now request the Honorable Governor to distribute the mobility aids to the needy. Miss Arjita.
அனைவருக்கும் காலை வணக்கம். டாக்டர் ஹரி சர் மேத்தா, சேர்மேன் இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி தமிழ்நாடு, திரு ஏ சண்முகம் சுந்தரம், ஐஏஎஸ், டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் கலெக்டர் அண்ட் பிரசிடென்ட் இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி வெள்ளோர், திரு எம்எஸ்எம் நசருத்தீன், ஜெனரல் செக்ரட்டரி இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி தமிழ்நாடு, டாக்டர் சி இந்திரநாத், ட்ரெஜரர் இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி தமிழ்நாடு, திரு எம் வெங்கதாசு சுப்பு, வைஸ் பிரசிடென்ட் இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி வெள்ளோர், திருமதி விஎஸ் பார்வதா, சேர்மேன் இந்தியன் ரெட் கிராஸ் சொசைட்டி வெள்ளோர். யூ ஆர் பார்வதி ஆர் பார்வதா? Oh, wonderful. Then I am correct. I am happy to be here at the inauguration of the mega multi-specialty medical camp and the mass blood donation camp being organized by Vellore district branch of the Indian Red Cross Society. It is a double delight to be Vellore for this purpose. The people of Vellore district are known for their valor and courage in volunteering for the defense of their land and the nation. The district was in the forefront in the struggle for freedom. In fact, a Sepoy mutiny of 1806 AD that broke out inside the Vellore fort against the British government is considered to be a prelude for the first war of Indian independence. Very glorious history, no, of Vellore. In the current times, outstanding performance of the district in contributing men for the military is indeed praiseworthy. You are aware that the activities of the Indian Red Cross Society are carried out under the banner of its seven fundamental principles. First, humanity, impartiality, neutrality, independence, voluntary service, unity, and universality. The Honorable President of India is the president of the society at national level. The governor is the president of the state level. And the district level, the district collector is the president. Your responsibility is much more. Your district collector has promised me daily 1 hour he will devote for Red Cross. Daily, make it a point. It is very important to serve the poor people. When the Indian Red Cross Society has branches all over India, and there are more than 700 districts and some sub-branches in the country. The Tamil Nadu branch of the Indian Red Cross Society has been undertaking various activities for the benefit of the economically weaker sections of the population, such as, you see, running a daycare hospital and urban family welfare units, operating a state-of-art blood bank with all modern facilities, offering training courses in nursing to the women from economically and socially backward families free of cost, running an artificial limb center and physiotherapy and fitness center for differently abled persons, running 15 crèches in various parts of Tamil Nadu to take care of children in the age group of 1 to 5, and training of volunteers to provide relief in times of natural calamities. Care, concern, and consideration for the diseased and the suffering is the fundamental plank on which these activities are executed. I am happy to see that Indian Red Cross Society Vellore district branch is organizing blood donation camp frequently and distributing blood to government hospitals free of cost. I am sure that the visitors to today's camp will avail the medical facilities made available here to the fullest extent. My special word of praise are reserved for the donors of blood who have come forward to donate blood in a selfless manner. May God shower His blessing on them in abundant measures. The mission before us is to make health care comprehensive, universal, affordable, and qualitatively professional. For achieving this objective, combined, synergized efforts of all stakeholders is absolutely necessary. Let us all therefore resolve to work together for the success of this noble effort. I conclude by expressing my appreciation for the services of the doctors and paramedical staff who have come forward to serve voluntarily at the medical camp. I extend my best wishes and greetings to the district collectors and the chairman and other office bearers of the Vellore branch of the Red Cross who have taken painstaking effort to organize this function. May their activities grow manifold. May they be greeted with success in all their endeavors. Nandri Vanakkam, Jai Tamil Nadu, Jai Hind.
We convey our sincere thanks to the Honorable Governor for his motivational speech. Thank you, sir. We now invite Dr. C. Indranath, Treasurer, Indian Red Cross Society, Tamil Nadu Branch, and Secretary, Indian Red Cross Society, Vellore District Branch, to propose the oath of thanks.
I consider it's a great privilege on my part of proposed oath of thanks. First and foremost, I thank our esteemed chief guest, Honorable Governor of Tamil Nadu, for his magnanimous presence to inaugurate the free medical camp organized by Indian Red Cross Society, Vellore District Branch. For the well-being of the deprived poor community, Your briefing on the day event was very valuable and copious. Once again, we under our heart heartfelt thanks for your presence and participation. Next, my gratefulness is extended to our district collector, president of IRCS in Vellore district, who presents and had a charm and grace of the function. Sir, your speech was fascinating and motivational. I also would like to express my sense of desire to thank Mr. Chairman and Tamil Nadu General Secretary of other officials from IRCS Tamil Nadu branch, who guidance and supports has made today events a grand success. Next, my worth is extended to the team of the medical experts from CMC Hospital, Apollo Hospital from Chennai, and the Scudder Memorial Hospital from Ranipet, who work check up of the diagnosis, who to the core very impressive and hope will be the great use to the patients. I would also like to thank this opportunity to that all the MC members, IRCC Vellore District Branch, for the dedication of making this function successful. My thanks to giving will be not be fulfilled if my gratitude is not extended to the management of principal Etraj Higher Secondary School for the acceptance of the utilize the school campus for this mega event. Once again, thank very much for your management. I would also like to express my deep and sincere thanks to all the higher officials and employees, PWDU, Fire Department, Police Department, Superintendent of Police and Ambulance Service and other guidelines and assistance. Last but Peter, I would like to thank all the JRC and YRC coordinators and volunteers and the stage arrangements people, sound service, photographers, you have press reporters without all help of the function would not be a wholesome event. Finally, we thank you to everyone. Thank you so much.
நீ ஒரே ஒரு கேமரா ஜி டவுன் பண்ணி
பைலட் மூவ் பண்ணுங்க மூவ் பண்ணுங்க.